Hey everyone, welcome to Studio B. Today I'm going to be talking to you about a bunch of books that I am super excited to read. So let's get to it. The first one is I Will Always Write Back. This is about a girl who wrote to someone for a school project but never stopped writing. Their friendship over the years grew and they bonded, and this book is really popular. The reviews are soaring and it looks really great, so I think I'm going to try it out. The second one is The Hate List. This book is about school shootings. This is about a girl who's dealing with guilt after her boyfriend kills 6 people that they both hated and then himself. This talks about the guilt that not only she felt, but the students felt, and it's very emotional. I usually don't like very emotional books, but I'm willing to give this one a try. This one I am like ecstatic about. This book is called With Malice. It's about a girl who goes on a school trip to Italy. She wakes up after being in a severe car accident and is convicted for murder, but she doesn't remember anything from her entire trip to Italy. She doesn't know whether she committed the murder or not and doesn't know anything that they're talking about. This book is full of suspense and I'm really looking forward to it. Orphan, Monster, Spy. This one has a pretty cool title. It's a World War II book. There's a lot of World War II books, but this one looks really cool. It's about a girl on the run from the Nazis in Germany. But obviously, because of the title, that's not all she's doing. I love a book with a super strong female heroine. I just love their stories, and this one looks particularly awesome. The next one is To All the Boys I've Loved Before. You've probably seen the Netflix show. All my friends have read this book. It's about a girl who has written love letters addressed and everything to boys that she's liked over her entire life, and somehow they've gotten sent. And she has to deal with all of these guys receiving a love letter from her, even though she doesn't like them anymore, trying to maintain her friendship, seeing what happened, and I'm really excited to read it. The next one is called Graceling. I don't know very much about this book. I love starting a book with a little bit of information. I feel like if you have less information, you like the book more because it's more suspenseful and you don't know what's gonna happen. Graceling is about a girl who has been gifted with the power of fighting, and it looks cool. This one is called The Selection. Why am I excited about this book? The cover. Have you seen it? This is by far one of the best covers I have ever seen. The dresses are so pretty. I love these covers so much. Basically, it's Cinderella meets The Bachelor, which sounds awesome. It's about a girl who's in a competition to win the prince's heart. Those are the books that I am excited about. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you've read any of the books that I've recommended, please give this video a thumbs up. And if you can, comment what you thought about the book, because I really want to hear it. Make sure to subscribe. I have a lot of great content coming out right now. Since I'm in quarantine, I am reading, filming, editing, and posting videos for you guys. So make sure to subscribe and hit the notification bell so that you won't miss out on anything. Thank you so much for watching, and see you next time on Studio B.